Check something. Hang on, I need to edit the video. Roblox, so I have to name the thing. Hang on, I need to Thank you, thank you. There we go, there we go. I named it. Alright, okay. Hello everyone, what's poppin'? Today I'm playing once more. I love this live stream. I've done 3 days and it's actually the next day. It's 12:09 AM. So I was like, you know what, let's just play right now. I'm gonna be playing the actual disaster. So I'll try not to rage. It's such a good map and I'm just gonna turn my room down. Okay. I think we just I don't remember this part in here. I do remember this. I have to get the room. Is there blue stuff? I don't know how much is it. No, I have a few. What is that? So I don't know. It doesn't look different. Okay. I never like to kill myself, so I could go full health and a lot of stuff. Okay. What's this one? Such an antique. What's this one? Classic one. When I started gaming, it will cut the line. That's perfect, Ethan. Oh no, that's not karma, Ethan. That is called karma. Okay, why did you get karma, bro? Why you get karma? Because I can. It's easy if I just fly, basically. Yoink. Damn it, he won. Okay. we'll always stay up here in case something bad happens. So this is a classic Minecraft map I used to do back in the day. And it's a volcano. Have a drink. It's got one. Classic one. What do you... No, no, no. Well, he'll drive us around. Get him. He likes to drive us around. Now, if this could be sense and sex is maybe asleep now. A lot of people in my place sleeping, so I'm just talking a bit. Why? Look at all these people trying to join in. Actually, you know what? This might not be good. Let's get to the roof. I like Minecraft, but yeah, Minecraft is better than Minecraft. Yeah, and I'm standing. Ow, 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 ow. Get inside, get inside. I don't remember this hiding spot. Okay, this hiding spot was a classic hiding spot. Yeah, that's your friend. Okay. I get 3 minutes. Sorry, I spelled enough wrong. I'm tired. Okay, guys, don't judge. Oof. So this guy likes the fuel station, like a petrol station. So if you were just saying, there's some haters, but I dabble the haters. And I do like what Jake Paul does. Wrong seed. I'm the winner. Look, dude, look at all these people. Why are you giving your sandwich and you can just stop pushing me? You push you off. Can I do that? No. I pushed him off. I pushed him off. Okay, now we're gonna open it. Tornadoes are probably the worst. Like, you could just lose both in about 10 minutes, okay? But if you look. Shark has been ripped out. Now, if I know, I don't like tornadoes as much. Like, tornadoes are pretty bad. But, no, no, no. No, please, please, come on. Hey! That feels like, I know that reaction really much. Why did you customize? I don't play Roblox as much anymore. I just like to play it now and then. It's just because of the bad stuff that's happening in the past. Alright, and I don't think Roblox is really a good game to play at all. Maybe don't play. I just want to see, like, is that death? Let's see what happens. I'll show what happens when you get sucked in. I lost my arm. I'm gay. Get to the thing. Ow. My arm's got. Okay, so what happens is you lose your arm. I have no more balloon. I need to get back up there. ASAP. But I still win. So I need to reset myself so I can get my buddies back. I lost my hand. My hand came ripped off me. I got 27 points because I've been playing this game for so good, and that was the only point surviving. So I could have been winning. They won a couple of them. I wanted to make it a challenge. Okay. It's so we're playing mobile. I'm playing on the PC. I think it's because of different levels. What? NASA?
NASA?
Oh, sweet baby. Let's go to space, kids. How do you even get into the spaceship? Like, obviously, I think you just click on the button. Is that a real button? Does that button actually work? I really want to go. I've never been to space. I don't think I should go to space. I don't think, like, is that an actual button? What does that do? What'd that do? Can I go in? Can I go into the spaceship and go to space and just leave YouTube? No. I'm trying to find my way in. And you know what? Oh! There was like, I don't know if you guys knew this, I don't think it's really known, but some of you guys might know this. There's a like company in America called NASA, and it's like a space company, and no freaking way, it actually took off. Yo, I'm just insane at the moment, right? I don't know how that's possible. Game earlier, and it wasn't me. It's okay, I don't play robots anymore. I killed myself.
No freaking way.
If that comes back on again, we're gonna try and go on top, sit on it, go to space, and then we're done. We completed YouTube. But Twitch, I'm still doing Twitch now. Twitch is amazing. I love Twitch. What's this one? Again, we're up to the classic ones. We're up to the Arch Park. I'm just not kidding myself. I'm flying into the air. Look, this guy's flying too. But I'm gonna be in the lead. Storm. Look at all these people trying to climb up here. Okay, it's very hard. You have to, like, exactly keep floating. So, I probably might change Roblox soon, but that was amazing. If we can get that back. And what am I doing up here? Oh gosh. Okay. Ow. Oh. Go, get up there. You know what it's like to be in a tornado, guys. You can't get up. I'm dead. Yeah, okay, I'm dead. Can I get up? Where'd my hand go? Can you get my hand back? This guy has his hand. I lost my balloon. Wait, can someone get my hand back, please? No, I'm dead. Oh, damn it. I'm in the tornado. What's it like to be in a tornado? It's not healthy. Oh. Although it's like class. Okay, my head, arm is covered. I'm gonna try and get in here. I don't know, but it sounds really funny to get into a tornado. No, it's not funny. I'm being sarcastic, guys. I'm sorry. Don't get offended, please. Gonna go. No, the picnic is a construct for us. Probably it is. We're all gonna die. Everybody, there. My arm's been removed. I have no head. I can't make hot dogs. And all of the other stuff. Come on, somebody. Come on. I'm just flying away. fly, let's fly, hurry. Is that heading to the toast tornado? Probably is. Is it? Is we better save that dog anyway. Everyone, evacuate, evacuate, evacuate. We can't stop it. It's got someone. I'm dead. I lost my leg. Ow. I'm alive. I'm gonna have to reset myself now. See the damage. Is bad. There we go. Reset yourself. I like to do that because it refreshes your body. Like if something, like you can't go one leg and there's damage, the whole body stands up. Here we go, kid. This is what I was waiting for. Get to the top now. What's letting go in space? Oh, let's just find out. Hang on a minute. There's a staircase. Are you supposed to go up here? Into space? Oh, God, I fell. Oh, people do want to go to space. We need to board. I guess we need to board the floors, is it? Do we just go? Oh, no freaking way. We're in there. We're in it. Up, up, up. Get in. I'm in. I'm in. We're gonna take off. Acid rain? No! Take us off! Fly! We're gonna take off! Ow! Are you gonna take off now? I can't tell where we are now. I'm getting acid. Are we flying? Take off! Someone take us off! Oh, we were taking off! Oh no! No, I've fallen off the fly, haven't I? Oh, good. Quick, find a hole. No, I'm getting it. No, ow, ow, ow. Aww. Well, we can't have to take off. It's not taking off. Did someone hit the take off button? Unless it doesn't want to take off ever again. Okay, obviously, in real life, if I see acid rain, I would normally go underground. Yeah. I don't think that wasn't it. Now that was good, that was fun, okay. I might do that one again later. But, you know, that was insane. They've updated it. Even for a 10-year-old happy birthday, alright. Now, should we. Do I even trust going on. Going to Bloxburg? 25 Robux? How much do I have? 14? I can't buy it. Sorry, it's okay. Roblox in high school, that should be free. It's free, high school group. What's this? I'm not doing roleplay stuff, so pardon me. I just don't know what to do. I'm gonna find it. Mine's in the pizza factory. Sorry. You know what? Let's just do it again. Murder mystery. This was such a classic. A classic game. So, Halloween, that's for Halloween. Waiting for data. Come on, let's see that. Hardcore first person only characters with no media in a pistol. Well, we're gonna do casual, we're not in hardcore mode. Here it is, I don't know how long we have to wait for. How many players do we need? Wait, oh no, wait, but wait, hang on, there's someone in the game. Let's see if we can do Q. He's hiding. Where's he hiding? Z. Run, don't get caught, don't die. Find the man. There he is, the murderer. Let's see what he goes. What's his kill target? What is he going for? Run, buddy, run. There's a murderer on the loose. There's a murderer. Oh, he did. There we go. We can't quite. We didn't call that. Okay, you know, I'm gonna stop from. Okay, well, that's what spectator mode is. Okay. You can get, expo'd. I can. We can mute the thing, we can go go to shops and buy stuff. I don't think I want to get an ice shard. What's that? 1,285 Robux. Are you joking me? Are you kidding me right now? That's expensive. Inventory, I got a default wire, default garden, effects, I get no effects. How much are effects? Nuge. And I didn't have enough. How much is 25? Damn it. And so you have to win coins. How much coins do I have? Damn it. I never get coins. Radio skin. I think it's almost over, right? Alright, let's see. Okay, we got Coca Cola. Oh.
Hey, baby.
Let's see what he's going after. I'm like not controlling. Get him. How come you're not getting him? Get him. Oh, confirmed dead. Now, how many players are here? Oh, it's three players. Cole's hiding in the vents. One guy's hiding in the toilet. Why is he hiding in the toilet? Is that? Oh no, that's scary. Yeah. Is he dead? Now he's dead. Now he's dead. He died in the elevator. Rest in peace. Now he's looking for the last guy. Oh, did he kill the sheriff? He needs to run. Run, buddy, run. Run, buddy, run. Run, 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 buddy. You need to run. The murderer is coming. Oh no, he's gonna go in the bathroom, isn't he? No. Oh shit. You fell out the hole. He fell! Oh! Who won? She won! He got arrested! Hey! Okay, well that was easy. Alright, so the idea is that whoever's murdered, you have to run.
Don't get killed!
Hopefully I'm probably gonna go to bed soon. And in 8 seconds, what's this? 8. Oh, here we go. Office. A lot of people choosing hotel. I want to stay in a hotel room. Okay, hotel wins. Here we go. Let's turn on the chat. Okay, let's keep the chat on. I'm an innocent person. Okay, was 4%. So I better run. I got enough of myself, but run. I know it would leave. Am I dead already? Just go. Run for your life. I need to just run now. Sometimes I get really scared, like it's like a horror game. No, we're not sitting on chains. Sorry guys, I'm trying to not swear, but there's a murderer here into this. Oh, go. Just run. Go. Downstairs. I am. Hey, you, the murderer, has been confirmed dead. Hooray! Okay, giddy. Which one of the building? Bank? I love the bank. Especially my dick. Okay, I'm joking. I'm gonna stop saying that. Yep, bank wins. Okay. Alright. Who am I? If I'm the murderer. I'm a sheriff. I can define who is the murderer. No knives or guns, but I've got a gun. And I'm a sheriff, so I'm allowed. But I've got a gun. Sorry. Normally, I would still hide, though. find a person has a knife and then just go bang, and then you win. I know it would like go behind and he vents, vendy. The vents are probably the bad thing. In like movies, it's like funny and all that stuff, but you know. You pushed me in. That was already here. Down here. Oh, this is scary. Can I crawl in? So it's never. So. Nope. I killed him. Oh. That's right. I win. Come on, now Factory wins. This is a good one. If Factory wins, I'm the only one who voted for you. Hello, look at that. You didn't hack. I'm a savage. You just led them up already. We're gonna do a secret factory. That was good though. That was really good, Ethan. You just shot the murderer dead. And we need to run there. Hang on, a factory? Oh wait, that's a freight train, isn't it? No, that's a truck. A truck. Can we escape? Close the door. Get in. Close the door. Hello? Oh wait, there's a vent to close the door. No. Okay, I see what we do. Get in. Someone close the door. Someone get in. Then someone close the door. Close it. Okay. Alright, just play cool for... Just act cool for now. Alright, we're doing the human male challenge, okay? I'm joking, let's not do the Humel challenge, and it's very illegal, right? I've seen YouTube was doing that, and then he's almost been arrested and killed. Kill him's the one that did it, he's such a savage. Alright, but for real, let's not talk about that now. Talk about how we're gonna get safe from the murderer, I'm so savage. I got the door locked. I can't do anything. Can I spectate? How can you not spectate? You should be able to spectate once. Can someone get killed? Someone opening the door. I'll never open the door. Is that a gun? That's the one gonna fist on the floor. I can't see the murderer. Oh shit. I'm just like. Close the door. Close. You're infecting my. Close the door. Close. Alright, come on, this room. No, don't open the door. Don't open the door. We're trying to be safe here. She's even got the gun, so she's gonna try and protect me. Don't open the door. If you wanna leave. Close the door, man. I don't want the murderer noticing us. Close. Oh, fuck. Oh, I let the murderer in. And he stabbed me to death. Well, that was probably amazing. Okay. Let's just not do that anymore. I'm still getting used to Twitch and I'm trying to not be serious and stuff. I can't play it. You know, it scares me a lot. But I don't know what to play anymore. Should I just play one of my favourite games of all time? In fact, it is... Wait, Pixar? Did something say Pixar? Pixar games? Because I love Pixar. I love the movie. Also, the world's imaginary things. I was probably imagining things. Alright, well, we'll go Pizza Planet then. So, what I should have done is that murderer was a disguise and he just like stabbed me. Alright, well, when did we look at Pizza Planet, sir? It really doesn't matter. And why you're loading backwards, it should be going 100% forwards. Remember this game? It used to show you old fashioned in play. Who am I gonna be? I always did not want to. I would like to be a cook. I'm the cook. What's this? Kesha, I haven't been on here for ages. Oh, I forgot you guys. That's what I don't like about this game. You have to use the keyboard even when you're in first person. Oh, shut up. Da-da. Buy 1,000 Robux. Yeah, no. Give me a minute. A fire extinguisher? Oh, what is that? A like button? I'll subscribe then. Okay, you know what? I'm done. Yeah, okay, I'm done. I don't want to look at that magazine. But for real, I don't like this, because then you have to. I'm looking down like never can look up. I never cannot look up unless I put a key. Is it 1, 2? I don't never like. You made some changes to your avatar. I already made Hello? Roblox crashed. Well, that's just fantastic. Was I kicked? I don't yeah, that's why these games are really, really old and they're so weird. Alright, look at that. I like the R15, but R6 looks really bad. I like realistic. 15, I think that's what they call it. But you know what? Let's just do one more game.
Let's just do it. My favorite racing team of all time. I'm not American, but you know,
NASCAR. NASCAR. What's this? Oh, Talladega. Oh, yeah, I remember this. I never published it to YouTube. Then these were we used to make with my uncle Matt. We used to make role plays, but. Now, 100 laps. Oh wait. Okay. No. All right. But basically, the idea was that we used to race, and it was such a good thing. I don't like this game now because we had like the one it was actually in my roleplay series, and it was I think you might have heard it before. It was called Roblox High School. I posted that when I was in year 7 in high school. In fact, I'm in right now, I'm recording this. But, basically, I used to play this game a lot. Cockpit view, you can't see, fire cam, you break. Like, what is this? Oh, fatal accident. Yeah, fatal. It's okay. Pit crew? I'm a driver. How do you become a Oh no, we had a bad accident. Oh no. Red flag. I used to do this every day. Oh my gosh. We flipped upside down and that was a bad flip. Okay, get me out of the car, Oh my, I'm out. Oh no. Oh my gosh, we just had a huge impact into the wall. I
Toyota. I love Toyotas. They're my favorite cars of all time. You can't even get in the seat. In fact, you can now. And they even sound the same as a normal car. I don't know why, but they always sound... They're like using like one of those Pacific engines. Alright. Safety Crew Optimus Prime. I don't know who that is. Hope that's not Bully. Not fans? There's no fans. I should be a fan, don't be a fan. I'm not plugging my channel. I can plug it if you want. But you know what, guys, you should remember this. I wasn't a medical worker.
Right.
Don't do that, kids. Don't do that. Okay, what's in? Quickly get it. Get it. Get it. Should go from the front? No. Oh. See, you can get proper NASCAR race cars. But here you can't. Well, I mean, I can if I want to. Oh. Buzzy noises. Yeah, that's actually like one of that is so bad. That is really bad. Okay, why am I laughing? I'm gonna change my car. Get me in the car.
Get me outside of here. Change me blue. Change me blue.
Okay, what did you change? Did you change the outside? Or did you change the inside? And did you also change me? And you've changed me. You've changed me. Like, oh, I see. It's I changed it. It's only for the inside. And now you've colored me. 140 laps. It's like you get NASCAR. Okay. Yeah, right. It looks great. Doesn't it? I'm a very good professional NASCAR racer. What am I gonna do? I'm not this sweet. Yeah, it's just a thing. Don't lose control, or else you're gonna see. I don't know why people drive on the wrong side of the road. This guy's even cutting the line, he's probably losing teeth. Well, let's see what happens here. Oh, fuck! Oh! 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 If that was real life, I could be the one going to jail. Are you good, bro? Kobe, are you alright? Yeah, I would have decapitated him and it would have been clickbait. Already? Let's start this race. Look, we got another guy. Hang on. Don't cut the line up. Okay, there's the flagman. Is he supposed to stand up there? I know NASCAR guys, don't worry, if I'm not streaming. How many laps is it? One. I'm gonna hit. I could have done that. I just done that. I'm just checking the car and I'm alright. I almost killed him. I almost decapitated him. Oh, look, something's been fruit set. Set. I'm already in the lead! Look at this, I'm too easy at this game. Oh. Look at this, look, I can just do this, huh? Look at- Stop. Fucking hell. Oh no, I'm out of the race. It sounds like, hi, funny future YouTuber 07. Okay, you've been like James Bond, haven't you? Get past it, get past it. I want to get past this driver. Okay, the idea is that don't hit, the idea is that tap. I didn't even have. Well, don't even lose control. It's really hard with this game. We go to the road shop. Look, he's using control too. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, fuck! gosh, are you okay? Bro, oh my... Jesus Christ. One guy flipped over. Look, I know NASCAR, in Australia we have the V8s, which is pretty similar to this. I don't know if you guys... Oh, is that Emmerichmann's? Can I just do, what was the other... Okay, let's get that away. Sorry, we don't want Emmerichmann's. No, get that away. I don't want to see Emmerichmann's. Oh, we can start the race again. Damn it. Like... Okay. Alright. I'm gonna win again. Look, this... 18's got Skittles. He changed from M&M's to Skittles. Green flag's out. I guess we could just go. Yeah, he's waving it, so we can go now. Right? Now. I don't know. Probably not. Look, they're still lining up. I think I'll just go and do the same thing. Wait, what? We got Lightning McQueen? Oh, sweet. What? What? Alright, let's see if I can beat Lightning McQueen for the first time. I'm the... Alright, come on now. Oh, we're going. Okay, come on, let's go beat Lightning McQueen. Lightning McQueen ain't gonna win. Look at him, I'll crash into him. Look at him, he's losing control, man. Look at him, I'm better than him. Look at that, alright. Lightning McQueen, you hit? No, I'm losing control now. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, why does it do that? Did you do that? It's hard, man. What's going on? Okay, basically, this game is glitchy for two reasons. Basically, you're like hitting something, but you're not actually hitting something. That's a glitch, I found out, and I'm going the wrong way. But do I care? Not really, because of what they did to me. And this reason to make the screen go down, I can't now. I'm gonna lose control for the rest of my life. I've crashed. Okay, that's the way to fix it. Alright, let's start that again. That was a fail. I'm gonna try not hit the bottom button. If I had the Xbox One, it would have been much easier. I could just... Okay, we've got a car inside of a car. And everyone's losing control. Let's just wait here. I just wanna know, like, how am I going? I can't check myself. I think I'm on, like, 180 laps so far. Where's Lightning? Lightning's over there. Skittles. Which one? I'm the Skittles. I'm the best one ever. Look at this guy, number 88. Oh, Lightning, get your butt out of me. But why is Lightning McQueen in this? What's his actual name? Too close, Lightning. Too close. And I'm the real Lightning. You're the fake Lightning. Oh, okay. I'm going to stop doing... Okay, we're going. Oh, my gosh. Gently, just go around the corner, much like that. It's really easy. Okay, I like to go down. There we go. Look at Lightning. I'm behind Lightning. If I just become second in this place, you might lose control here, man. Look at him. If I win this, then this line should be coming in. If not, I'll still end it there and say, yeah, that's it. Lightning's cutting the corner. I crashed into Lightning. Does that technically mean... This is happening. Stop here. It says break. Oh, so he's supposed to oh my gosh, okay. Let's go near rival Lightning McQueen and what's his actual username? We have to line up properly. We're in school. Alright, I'm lining up. Let's see what his official name is. Like, go down a bit. Let's have a look. And his name is... Oh, it's back it up. Sorry. Sorry. That's my bad. I can't see. Okay. That was a fan. I can still do this. I can't do this. Look at this. Oh my gosh, it's like the queen. He's losing out of this race. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Ow! I think that's it, guys. I'm out of the race. But guys, that is Roblox. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, guys, definitely hit it a big fat thumbs up. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, guys, definitely hit it a big fat thumbs up.
Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time. Peace out, subscribe, like, if you have a video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.